y'all need to stop telling everybody y'all good news. Everybody's not happy for you. A lot of people want you to fail. Most people want you to fail, believe it or not. Stop telling people your good news. They will smile in your face, act like they're happy for you or whatever. The whole time, they really hate you for that good news you just told them. You know what I mean? Because they wish they was like you. They wish they had that good news. They wish they had something positive going on for them. And they don't, and that makes them feel like shit. You have to know who to tell your good news to. Some of y'all only tell y'all good news to people who really low-key hate y'all. Really low-key want to be like y'all. You know, want your life. You can't keep telling them people your good news. You know what I mean? Some of them praying for your downfall. Some people will literally pray for your downfall. Stop telling these people your good news, you know what I mean? Stop it. You don't got to tell nobody, just sit back. They're going to see it. They're going to see the good things happening to you. They're going to see it. Be calm, be patient. You don't got to tell them everything, you know. Be calm, be patient. They see the good things happening to you. Don't tell them about it. Let them find out for themselves. They'll try to bring you down, you know what I mean? And they smile in your face. Then when they go home, they like talking their shit. And they jealous and they envy you, you know what I mean? They see you again. Some people can't hide it, though. Some people hide it real well, the jealousy and the envy and the hate when you're doing something positive with your life. But some people can't hide it. You tell them good news, you see it on their face. They try their best to hide it, but you see it on their face. They hate you for that. They really hate you for that. You see it on their face. So stop telling people your good news, you know what I mean? Stop telling people your good news. Keep that shit to yourself sometimes, you know what I mean? Do what you gotta do for you. Keep your good news to yourself. Move on, you know what I mean? Because a lot of people don't mean us no good. Especially if you have a kind heart. If you know your heart's kind. A lot of people don't mean you no good. And a lot of people, they don't want to hear about your good news either. Not everyone wants to hear that shit. You know what I mean? They hate you more. The more good shit that happens to you, the more they hate you. You know? The more good shit that happens to you, the more the people hate you. So don't tell everybody your good news all the time. You know what I mean? Just sit back, relax, indulge in your good news, whatever it may be. Whether it may be a new job, whether it may be, you know, whatever it may be, you know what I mean? A new career, you know what I mean? You know, whatever it may be, you know, you probably got you a new spouse, you know what I mean? You probably fell in love, you know what I mean? You probably bought a house, bought a new car, you know? You probably got rid of an old habit, you know? People look at you like, this nigga, you think he better than me because he stopped smoking cigarettes? When it really don't be nothing like that. You just trying to better yourself. And they take it another way. They come, they see a new car, they're like, oh, I see you with your little car. You got to watch out for little words like that. Oh, I see you with your little car. Look at you. Yeah, this and that. You know, the low-key hate. You got to read between the lines. Why my car got to be little? You know what I mean? Anyway, stop telling people your good news. Because it's bad news to them. Good news to you is really bad news to them. Because they're jealous. And they're envious. Alright, I'm going to holler at y'all later, man. Let me know.